And speaking of teams as well, first and ever league final between Varndean College and Bexhill College. Varndean College line up tonight in blue, in goal number 1, Dane Tasker, number 2, Ben Holden, 3, Ashley Woodlands, 4, Lloyd Francis, 5, Arthur Rawlinson, 6, Morris Dench, 7, Lucas Terrell, 8, Tom Cooklin, 9, Kirk Staley, 10, Rhys Edwards and the captain, 11, Callum Keeley, and substitutes tonight for Varndean College, number 12, Alfie Hagger, 13, Harvey Parker, 14, Lee Brown, 15, Lewis Bond, and 16, Sage Orsatelli. And line up tonight for Bexhill College, you play in red, in goal, number 1, Bailey Cheshire, 2, Ollie Skinner, 3, Dan Hull, 4, Ben Seal, 5, Jordan Cole, and the captain, 6, Matt Andrews, 7, Sean Howard, 8, Aidan Aspinall, 9, Jordan Uber, 10, Leone Gravata, 11, Greg Bennett, and substitutes tonight.
Thank you. Round the corner, get out, Thank you. Thank you. Let's go! I I Stand up, stand up.
first over the evening for Varndean College, scored by number 7, Lucas Till.
Yeah. Thank you. Come on!
Second goal of the evening, scored by Varndean's number 11, Callum Keeley.
Thank you. 7 years a bit. Red, 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 red Thank you.
Schools if they start. Now it's time to give out our medal for our runners-up. As I said, an absolutely epic final. Two really, really close and four teams who put an excellent display tonight. So give it up for this year's Men's 11 runners-up, Bexhill College. Okay, before we turn it over, I'm a vice chairman Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for winners of our Motor League.